was the friend you could hold on to. Blind girl.